Creating multiple color combinations for textile patterns can be a challenge. Finding the right software that integrates this into your print production workflow can be even harder. Hi, I'm Ed Thompson, the Workflow Product Manager here at ONYX Graphics. At ONYX, we have developed a new Colorways tool as part of our new ONYX 11 Textile Edition software. This new Colorways tool helps you quickly build and apply multiple color combinations to textile pattern files. This allows you to expand into new applications such as custom apparel, home decoration, or even wallpaper. Here, let me show you quickly how this tool works. First, notice this tool is built into Job Editor. It is part of the new Patterns tab. This means you can do your work quickly in the same environment as other job preparation tasks. This tool will show you how many color channels you have and let you quickly set up color replacements for those color channels. For this demonstration, I'm using an index TIFF file. One thing to note is that in ONYX, you're not limited to one file type. In fact, you can use a variety of file types for textile printing applications, like index TIFF files, separated files, or even PDFs. Now, once you have created a combination of colors that you like, you can apply that and also save them, which makes using them on future files as simple as one click. You can repeat these steps to create additional output color combinations or apply existing ones you have already built. This Colorways feature in our new Textile Edition software, along with the Step and Repeat tool and new Ink Configuration Builder, combine to meet the unique challenges of textile printing. For more information on the ONYX 11 Textile Editions, go to onyxgfx.com or talk to your local reseller. ONYX 11 Textile, vibrant, simple, and smart, streamlining all your print production in one simple workflow.